am coming off of a pretty amazing VEECON experience here. I didn't get to go last year, so it was my first time there, and it was just such an awesome experience. And frankly, Gary Vee is, he's real. You see people interact on social media a lot. You see them have this persona, whatever you want to call it. You think it's, okay, just some BS thing that they're putting up, and you know, they're trying to get likes, trying to get it, whatever. And Gary talks a lot about empathy, talks about kindness, and you know, it's like, yeah, obviously that's great, those are great ideals, but you don't think that people actually embody those things, especially at that level. But watching him interact with his fans, watching him interact with just people in general, was a masterclass in humility, in just being a good person, being kind, being empathetic, and like I said, just being grounded. He's such a regular guy, you know, he's just a normal person. And the values he has for his family, his dad was there, his mom was there, his brother was there. It was phenomenal, phenomenal experience. I'm definitely going back to VEECON next year. Get out there and get these conferences. Their conferences are back in person, and there's no substitute for in person. Online is great, but in person is unmatched. So get out there, network, mix it up, make some connections, and be kind.